The actor and director Dean Sullivan has died at the age of 68, his family has confirmed. Sullivan was the longest serving member of the Channel 4 soap Brookside, playing Jimmy Corkhill between 1986 and 2003. He died peacefully following a short illness yesterday, according to his agent.